Famous television actor and host Ravi Dubey will host Sabse Smart Kaun, which will celebrate smartness in common people. Recently, Ravi Dubey shared his totally different avatar on his Instagram handle as Alauddin Khilji, which has left the internet shocked. In the pictures, Ravi carries an extraordinary resemblance to Ranveer Singh, who played Khilji in 2018's blockbuster film Padmavat. Indeed, it's very difficult to tell the difference that it's Ranveer Singh or Ravi Dubey. Basically, Ravi's pictures are a part of a promotional strategy for his new show Sabse Smart Kaun. And must say, the actor has done a fabulous job. He has also flaunted his mimicry skills. On film front, Ravi Dubey will be seen in Three Dev alongside Karan Singh Grover, Kunal Roy Kapoor and KK Menon. It is slated to release on June 1st along with Veera the Wedding and Bhavesh Joshi.